history together. So, how did we do it? We did it with young people at our core. All together in a flat organization, we believe that the ordinary is never enough. We abide by the honor code, which moves us and drives us. We're unique, compassionate, deliver cutting-edge design, and we love building community connections through technology. We keep moving forward, opening new doors and doing new things. This mindset has made us number one, trusted and preferred by an increasing number of customers. Every groundbreaking leap starts with a new vision, and our new vision is our new mission. We're inventing an intelligent new world for the lives of the young, busy, and connected. Hello, Yo-Yo.
I'm here. What's up?
Along with new smartphones, tablets, and wearable technology, we've got gaming PCs, home entertainment systems, and IoT, a smart ecosystem for homes. Gen Z is connected, innovative, and open-minded. They deserve to live more vibrantly. So we've developed a whole new visual language, a new logo, new design concepts, moving colors that imbue our tech with an aesthetic beauty, moving wallpaper for an immersive in-screen experience, partnerships with new artists, chic IPs, and high street fashion brands. This is the new face of Honor. Are you ready? Honor. Honor my world.
Good afternoon, everyone. How are you guys doing? Can we have some noise? Yeah. Fans? Before we begin, can we have a huge round of applause for all the wonderful audience who are sitting out here? Thank you so much. My name is Rahul Bali, and I'm deeply honored to be your host for the day. And before we begin, I would like to take a moment to thank all media friends, our fans, and all our partners. Thank you so much for joining us and to witness the grand launch of not one, but three Honor innovative products, which are all ready and poised to steal the show. A big thank you to our wonderful audience who are watching us through live telecast. Welcome once again. Yes, Honor X Series is back with an extraordinary new offering. And if you are up for extra, it will not disappoint you. In fact, it is guaranteed to become the new best friend forever for selfie lovers. So now, without further ado, let me invite on stage Mr. Charles Peng, President Honor India, to spill the secrets behind the fastest growing smartphone in India and reveal what's in store for Honor 2020. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Mr. Peng. Thank you so much. Thank you. Stage is all yours.
Okay, thank you. So, good afternoon, everyone present here today, and to all the viewers who joined us online. We look forward to hearing from you. Today is a wonderful day for Honor India. We bring three key offerings in three different segments, all equally innovative, stylish, and full of exciting features. Honor started with a business. We set a goal to serve digital natives, not only providing them tools, but innovative technology products. The sales data will not lie. The business of Honor is running well. We have seen in 2019, according to IDC, the huge growth in Honor's overseas market. For smartphone, We see a 21% year-on-year growth. And the number of variable segment is amazing. 1,333%. Thank you. What's even more exciting is we ranked the number one online channel worldwide in $200 to $600 price segment. We love this chain. It's perfect for us. And my team tell me we will try our best to make it happen, also in Indian market as well. So in India, Honor known for smartphone before, but in 2019, we got love from Indian consumers for our other products, the wearables. We see a 300% growth on wearable segment. Thank you. Band 5, the number one best seller on Flipkart during the festive seasons, Diwali. And also for Honor tablets, we were best sellers on Flipkart during festive seasons. That's great business. And also we got a lot of awards. In CES, the new product we will launch today, Honor Magic Watch 2. We bring 3 awards from CES 2020. It's a great start of this year. And also for our smartphone, 20i, we received Experts Editor's Choice, Value for Money Smartphone of the Year, and Viewer's Choice, Performance Phone of the Year, and Band 5, Best Affordable of 2019. Thank you for Indian consumers. We achieve our meaningful innovations through 3 key points. The first one is the chip design. The second one is the use community and innovative technology. Together with them and our team of engineers, we keep serving Indian youth and listen to their feedback and source the inspiration from them. We have a lot of innovations. We launched one of the most powerful chipset, Kirin 980, fifth generation chipset, the A1 chipset for wearable, and AI quad camera, reverse charging, wireless charging. So a lot of that. In R&D area, that is our chance. The reason behind our innovation, we invest a lot. Right now, we are the number 5 investor across all industry worldwide. So you know amount, $16.4 billion in 2019 alone. We have the world first GPU turbo. Now it comes to the 3rd generation of GPU turbo. Faster gaming performance at 60 FPS. And for design, listen to the use. You know, V30, how beautiful this product. The contemporary youth culture is the key source of inspiration for our product when it comes to product design. As I said earlier on, we engage our fans through our very own Honor community to get the choice. I'm happy here to show that our fans in India close to 1 million. So today, I'd like to share our Honor ecosystem strategy. We call them 1+8+M. The first one is smartphone, of course. The main entrance of our ecosystem circle, the core controller. And the 8th part is our ecosystem product. We have launched a lot of them in India. like on the glasses, on the laptop, on the earphone, on the smart speakers, and so on. For Empart, is our ecosystem partner products, covering like smart home, mobile office, sports, and so on. So under this new strategy, we will bring more and more products to Indian consumers in 2020. Okay, that's my end.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much, Charles, for the presentation. I would now like to call on stage JJ Kwan, Product Marketing Owner Global, to give us a comprehensive breakdown on the amazing lineup. Thank you so much, JJ. Thank you.
Thanks, Rahul. Thanks, Charles. Good afternoon, India. Woo! Once again, my name is JJ. I'm from the Honor Global Product Marketing. And we have some exciting products to share with you today. And so right now, I will hope that you guys will sit through with me. So first, let's start with the call of the day, which is the Honor X Series. Well, this is perhaps our most beloved Honor product to date. The goal of X Series is simple. That is to bring the flagship smartphone experience to more people. Make available to the many, not just a few. And you can see through this in whole of our X Series timeline. Since Honor 5X, we have led the industry with some of the most comprehensive and forward-thinking technologies, such as the real dual camera and flagship performance, flagship level performance at a very accessible price. And we continue this theme to our Honor 8X. We went beyond limits to give you the best innovation possible from design to performance to camera. It is still one of the best all-rounders today. In fact, today we have sold over 50 million pieces of Honor 8X worldwide. We are really pleased with the result, not just because of the number of units sold, but the number of people who believe in our product, and that's you guys. Thank you very much. The IF Design Award is a symbol of design excellence around the globe by brands and consumers alike. Honor 8X has the privilege to win the IF Design Award in the category of discipline product, making it the first mid-range smartphone to receive this award. Great design and top-of-the-line performance, and this is how I would summarize the Honor 8X as a product. All in all, Honor 8X is the most popular X Series yet, and today we are ready to go one step further with the next generation of the X Series, the Honor 9X. Class-leading flagship experience at a price you will love. I know there are a lot of Honor 8X fans out there, and we're constantly hear feedback from you on our products. Well, we think there are three extraordinary ingredients we need to get it right to really step out from Honor 8X. First is the design, the camera, and the experience. First, let's talk about the design. And for that, let's start with a video. Thank you. So Honor 9X. And this is your first look of the phone. And the first thing I really want to talk about is the display. We believe display is the most important gateway to your content. And this is why, right from the start, our goal has always been to try to create a full view experience for you guys. For that, we have never stopped innovating and exploring that way to achieving that goal. But there are a recurring obstacle to achieving that full screen experience is the placement of the selfie camera. There are a lot of ways doing it and tackling these issues, so to speak. Today, our two key innovations are the punch-hole display and the slider display. At the year of 2019, we have gotten a huge recognition for the punch-hole display from both the media and our competitors. just to recall your memory, we were the first to introduce the punch hole display to the world with our Honor View 20 series. And today we are ready to introduce a third full screen display technology, and here's your first look to it. A true full screen experience at the palm of your hand. Compared to what our competitors are doing, for the first time ever, you are able to enjoy your content with zero distraction. So, how do we do it? Well, Honor 9X is our first device to come up with a pop-up camera. And the next thing a lot of you might ask is, what about the quality of it and the longevity of the pop-up camera? Well, rest assured, we have gotten your back. We are constantly pushing the boundaries of innovation. I'm happy to share that Honor 9X pop-up camera have intelligent fall detection in case you drop your phone by accidents, downward pressure protection, and everyday dust and splash protection. This LCD screen is one of the largest display ever on an Honor device at 6.59 inch with 91% screen-to-body ratio. So that means watching video and content is now much more immersive than ever before. We know that a lot of our fans and customers love watching video content on their smartphones. And to make a video content viewing experience even better, Honor 9X now supports enhanced dynamic range powered by our very own Honor's highest algorithm. So you'll notice a richer details and more color contrast. And best of all, this technology works on any kind of video content automatically. So we can be sure that the video they are watching will be the highest picture quality possible. Having an eye-friendly screen is just as important to have an immersive, enjoyable full-screen experience. And for that, the Honor 9X is featured with a TUV Redlens certified blue light filter. That means the displays will automatically filter out excessive blue light to protect your eyes from fatigue. All in all, this is our most advanced LCD display ever on an Honor X series smartphone. Smartphone design has always been an important part of Honor since day one. And the elements of light, color, and pattern are embedded as part of our design DNA. You can see the recurring theme throughout our whole product line, including the Honor View series and the Honor 20 series. Honor 9X continued this theme on this latest smartphone. This looks especially beautiful and dynamic when shines upon lights. We are calling it the Dynamic X design. In addition, smartphones should feel as good as its look. And so this is why the first thing we have done here is to have Honor 9X to feature a dual 3D curve panel for that great hand feel. And of course, we have kept the headphone jack. And we have also upgraded the charging port, the USB Type-C, for easier and much more convenient charging experience. Honor 9X comes in two colors, the dazzling sapphire blue and the all-time favorite midnight black. So that's for design. The Honor 9X features an all-new Dynamic X design with a dual curve 3D back panel, an all-new H2H 5.9 inch full view display featuring Honor's first pop-up camera. Next, let's talk about my favorite part of a smartphone, the camera. When we ask our Honor community, and that's you guys, what feature you guys look most forward to in Honor 9X? More than 30% of you said the camera is the number one upgrade you guys look most forward to. So we dug deeper into the conversation and found what exactly about the camera setup you guys are look forward to. More than half of you actually voted for the 48 megapixel camera. Well, this is not difficult to understand why. Up until today, 48 megapixel camera is only reside on our flagship series, the Honor View series and the Honor 20 series. And for that very reason, and for the first time ever, we are bringing a 48 megapixel experience to Honor 9X. The camera consists of a triple camera setup, a 48 megapixel main camera, an 8 megapixel super wide angle camera, and a 2 megapixel depth assist camera for the beautiful portrait. So let's jump into each of let's jump onto each of these cameras, starting with the 48 megapixel camera. What's so amazing about the 9X main camera is that it features the same 48 megapixel camera sensor size found on the Honor View 20 and Honor 20 Pro. That means having that same half-inch sensor size, you are able to produce an excellent light intake and high resolution reproduction. Next, I want to talk a little bit about ISO. Well, if you guys know a little bit of photography and camera in general, you will notice that these days, the deal breaker will be the smartphone camera when it comes to buying a smartphone. And what other companies try to do here is to use expensive camera hardware to compensate, or rather to improve their low light capability and to improve their ISO sensitivity. Increasing your ISO sensitivity gives you the ability to capture brighter photos in many situations, especially in low light ones. But that comes with a caveat. Increasing ISO will produce less realistic colors and lose overall sharpness. But Honor 9X approaches it differently with computational photography algorithm and great camera hardware. So with Honor 9X, we are improving the ISO sensitivity with camera algorithm. We are calling this the Auto Ultra High ISO. So what does that mean? That means the highest ISO level for Honor 9X can go up to 25,600. And the best part of all is that this feature is all done automatically depending on your environmental lighting conditions. Let me show you what I mean by that. Like this one over here. So you can see here, even in the lowest lighting conditions, somewhere around 1 lux, Honor 9X has no problem producing high-quality low-light shots and accurate color and highlights like the one over here. I would like to bring your attention to the one on Redmi Note 8 Pro and Honor 9X. Despite having the same ISO capability at 25,600 and having higher megapixel count, but the end result is drastically different. What I'm trying to say here is that our R&D team spends a lot of time on fine-tuning the camera algorithm to bring out the best and the fullest potential of the camera hardware. And that's what makes Honor 9X so special. Another very popular camera software features on our Honor flagship is the AIS Super Night Shots. And today we are bringing it to the Honor 9X. In fact, this is the same algorithm as Honor flagship series. Because this is the same exact algorithm as the one you found on Honor flagship series, that means Honor 9X can take amazing low-light photo with just a tap of a button. Combined with the 2-megapixel depth assist camera, you can get beautiful portrait anytime, anywhere, and change the shape of the bokeh on the fly. Last and not least, sometimes showing big picture can show your audience the whole of your story. And for that, Honor 9X comes with a 120-degree super wide-angle camera to let you capture a larger story. Just like this. Class-leading camera experience made for the digital natives. That's how we will summarize our camera feature. So we think with Honor 9X super camera, you can level up your photography content to the next level. Lastly, let's talk about experience. Great experience stems from more than just pure hardware. At Honor, we aim to provide our customers and fans the best user experience through the combination of AI, software, and hardware. A good example would be the Auto Ultra High ISO that we spoke just not long ago. Going beyond camera, we also focus a lot on mobile gaming experience. And last year, with the Honor Play and the Honor 8X, we have introduced the GPU Turbo, and today we are improving it to version 3.0. More than ever, this time around, we are supporting more popular games on the Google Play Store, the top 23, including PUBG Mobile. Speaking of gaming, we have heard from you guys that one of the biggest complaints is unreliable 4G signals. If the 4G signals are unreliable when you are gaming, it can be really especially frustrating, at least for me. And so we want to improve your gaming experience from the network level. So for the first time ever, Honor 9X comes with an AI signal enhancer that helps you improve your 4G signal by 50% in real time. So what that means is you are able to get a more reliable and consistent gaming experience than ever before. But what's a great phone without a great battery life? That's why we have improved the ionized battery capacity to 4,000 mAh from the previous 3,750 mAh in Honor 8X. We want to help you stay connected longer and let you focus on what really matters without needing worry about the battery life. Honor 9X also goes big on storage, with a default capacity of 128 GB and up to 6 GB of RAM, so that it can open and switch between apps on the fly without breaking a sweat. And for us, storage is so important, and for that, we are keeping the microSD slots. And going beyond that, we are supporting up to 512 expandable storage. That means that's a very well of a laptop storage without its size. Honor 9X also take, we also take a series of quality control and tests to ensure your longevity of your product and your device. And here are some of the tests that we have done here. And I encourage that you guys don't try this at home because we have already done it for you. And we have a video to show you that. And that's for the Honor 9X, our all-new flagship mid-ranger with extraordinary upgrades all around, from design to camera to gaming performance and reliability. In essence, Honor 9X is our most advanced and extraordinary X-series ever. And now, I want to spend some time to talk about wearables. At Honor, innovation is at the center of everything we do. This is because we believe technology can help us to do more and bring more convenience to your life and my life. And this is why wearables is an area where we put most of our focus on beyond smartphones. Just as importantly, we are also dedicated to help people who want to stay fit and want to get a full picture of their health in and out of the gym. The ultimate goal is that we want you to be able to reach your fitness goal by exercising safely and effectively. And this is why a while ago we introduced the Honor Band 5 to help our digital natives and our fans to build a healthy habits that help you to reach your fitness goals. And in a short period of time, Honor Band 5 has become the number one bestseller brand on Flipkart during last year's National Shopping Days. Following up from that, we also won the most affordable wearable in the People's Choice Award 2019 on SmartPrints. I would like to take this opportunity to thank every one of you who helped us achieve this amazing award. Thank you so much. Carry on this momentum, we want to challenge ourselves to create a fitness band that's more accessible to more people, more digital natives, and to more of our fans. And today I'm pleased to share that we are launching a brand new band, fitness band right here in India. We are calling it the Honor Band 5i. Designed as the most convenient fitness band at a price that you will love. Honor Band 5i was designed from the ground with convenience in mind. What do I mean by that? Over the years, one of the biggest complaints we hear from you guys on fitness band is the charging experience. It can be really annoying when your fitness band is needing of battery, and yet you can't find your charger port. So the first thing we've done here is to redesign the way you charge your fitness band. We have concealed a USB connector right into the Honor Band 5i. So for the first time ever, you can have a hassle-free charging experience without a dedicated charging port. This can be especially useful when you're traveling outside the country, and still we manage to keep the battery life to last up to 1 week. And the first thing you'll notice here is the amazing color display. In fact, this is a full-touch display for easy reading and beautiful aesthetics. We have also kept the dedicated home button so that it can return home quickly. We know that everyone has different style and personality. This is why we are able to download different clock faces from our very own Honor clock face store. Like what I mentioned earlier on, we want you to have a better and safer workout experience. So let's start with the better. For that, we have included 9 different fitness modes. And for the safety aspect of things, Honor Band 5i has an optical heart rate monitor so that you can measure your heart rate. But that's more. For instance, if you're pushing yourself too hard during exercise, the oxygen in your body also decreases. Low blood oxygen levels means the body will send oxygen to a muscle at much lower rate, causing fatigue and less effective workout. And this is why we continue to include a SpO2 monitor on Honor Band 5i to help you to keep track of your body limits and oxygen levels. So now, with the combination of heart rate monitoring and SpO2 monitor, you can better understand your body for a better and safer and more effective workout. But just as important, we have also included a precise sleep monitor powered by our very own proprietary True Sleep technology. Thanks to that, you are able to get sleep suggestion based on your sleep data so that you can improve your next night sleep. And there are even more, and there are many, many, many more convenience features, include music control, alarms, stopwatch, and one of my favorite, ID Alert. Honor Band 5 really helps you to make the best of your time and cultivate healthy habits to make you fitter than ever before. Now we have come to the most important part of the presentation, that is the Honor Magic Watch 2, also my favorite product. This is the Honor Magic Watch 2. This is a innovative timepiece that befits the modern taste of a design-savvy global youth at a price you guys will love. And because this is a timepiece, we want to design both timeless and thoroughly, just like a chronograph watch. For that, we went through multiple design iterations. Let me share with you guys some of the sketches that we have done along during the process design. So this is the actual design sketches that we have done. The first thing you'll notice here is that we have put aside technology, and we have speak to a list of watchmakers, experts throughout our design process. So what you see here is one of the many sketches we have. So if you look closely at the watch case, we have 2 different variations. One is the 46mm and one is the 42mm. You can see that we have maximized the space while making sure that it looks and feels good. And without further ado, here are some of the pictures of the Magic Watch 2. The 42mm comes in 2 colors, the charcoal black and the flux brown. Oh, sorry, my bad. Previous one was 46mm. This is a 42mm. It has a agate black and the sakura gold. And on top of that, we are using a top-of-line 316L stainless steel for the Magic Watch 2 case to ensure its durability and its resistance to daily scratches. And for the display, both models feature a super high-res AMOLED screen. And one of the biggest pain points when it comes to smart wearables is the visibility under direct sunlight. So to tackle that, Honor Magic Watch 2 features a 800 nits peak brightness, so reading is comfortable even in direct sunlight. Just to give you a comparison, a typical laptop peaks at about 500 nits, and this peaks at about 800 nits, just to give you a reference. And more importantly, Honor Magic Watch 2 features an always-on display. making it feel more like a traditional watch that a lot of you already loved. Honor Magic Watch 2 comes with multiple watch faces, from traditional to playful to artful to informative. There will always be something for you. But just in case, for some reason, you can't find something that you actually like, you are able to use your own wallpaper as the watch face. So in just a few simple steps, you can sync your album on your Magic to your Magic Watch, or on your from your Honor smartphones to your Magic Watch. And a new photo appears every time you raise your wrist. With that, Honor Magic Watch 2 is perhaps your personal device yet. Next, I want to spend some time to talk about running. We know there are a lot of serious and amateurs runners, especially in India. Why do I know that? Because according to Times of India, we saw a number of full marathoners in Mumbai increase by 22%. We believe that the same phenomena and trend will go up in the next couple of years. There will be more and more runners across India. So, today with Honor Magic Watch 2, we aim to give you a better running experience all around. How do we achieve that? Running can be difficult no matter which level you are at, whether you are starting out or you have been running it for a while. And we want to help you to improve your run. And so for that, we have 13 different running courses, all the way from amateur to experts. No matter if you are doing fat burning or you want to train your endurance, there will always be something for you. And beyond that, we think the best way to motivate you during your run is with a virtual runner. We are calling it the virtual pace setter. This is especially useful if you are a long distance runner or a half marathon or even a half marathon runner. Just set your target time, and your virtual pace runner will keep your pace and check in real time. We think this can be especially useful because often you need that extra push and motivation to reach your running goal. We have also added a dual frequency GPS for a more accurate and faster positioning in real time. And best of all, we can now run without your phone. And this is how you can run faster and further. No matter if you are a beginner or the pro, we have got you covered. Beyond that, we have also have a huge number of fitness options. Honor Magic Watch 2 features a 15 different fitness options. And the coolest part of it is that there's a voice-over guidance with real-time actionable guidance based on your workout efforts. And for the swimmer, we want you to have a safer and more effective swimming experience. And that's why Honor Magic Watch 2 Hurry Monitor now works even under the water, along with distance, calories, and speed to help you better understand your swim. Not only that, we also want you to train better, we also want you to train safer. So we are adding a few more psychological measurements to help you measure your personal fitness better. First is the VO2 max and a workout status is an indicator based on your workout performance. And last and not least, a estimate recovery time. So you will know exactly how much you need to rest before your next workout. In summary, Honor Magic Watch 2 has all the fitness and safety features to give you a better and safer workout experience. One of the things that Magic Watch 2 tries to do here is to help you to stay connected and be more focused in your moment. When there's a call or message, you need to grab your phone to check if your immediate attention is needed or not. Many times, this distracts from the task that you are already doing in the first place. So you can now quickly glance your incoming calls and have a quick conversation right on your wrist. And there are a lot of times you just want to go for a jog without distraction and without carrying your phones around you. And this is why Honor Magic Watch 2 now stores up to 500 songs so that you can enjoy music from your favorite playlist with your favorite earphones and leave your phone behind. Magic Watch 2 also features other useful and convenient life assistance to help you get on with your day and live a healthier life. This includes sleep monitor, stress monitor, breathing guidance, along with onboard contact list, and weather apps, and so on. And the best thing about the Honor Magic Watch 2 is that it has up to 14 days of battery life. So, how do we do it? Well, the secret lies in our very own proprietary Kirin A1 chipset. It is a dual chip design combined with a built-in power saving algorithm 2.0. We are able to push the battery life to a maximum 2 weeks. And the Kirin A1 have a few more tricks up its sleeves, including ultra high definition audio quality via Bluetooth, anti-frequency interference to reduce stuttering audio issues that's common amongst a lot of Bluetooth-based audio device. So that's it for the Honor Magic Watch 2. It is our most personal and longest battery performance device yet. And here are the four reasons why you will love our Honor Magic Watch 2. First, it has a very personal design. And second, it has insane 14-day battery life. And thirdly, it is one of the most complete health and fitness companion. And last and not least, it has a very comprehensive, convenient life assistance apps. And to give you a summary of what I've just said, we have made a video for you. So, this is the Honor Magic Watch 2. This is our most innovative timepiece and with the most modern taste of design that you guys will love. And we have two more ecosystem products to share with you guys today. And this is for the music lovers. First is the Honor Sports Bluetooth earphones. It features a long battery life up to 11 hours on a single charge. And best of all, this is a IPX5 rated, so light rain can no longer stop you from working out. We also have a pro version. The Honor Sports Pro Bluetooth earphones features up to 18 hours of music playback. And my favorite features is that it has a USB-C connector built right in, so that you can instantly pair and charge your earphones no matter where you are. And so today we have introduced an array of new products: the Honor 9X, the Honor Magic Watch 2, the Honor Band 5i, and two Honor Sports earphones. And for that, now I will pass my time back to Rahul.
Thank you so much, JJ. That was quite insightful. Thank you so much. Well, I can feel the excitement, and to be honest, I can't wait to get my hands on Honor 9X. And before we move forward, we have a special surprise for you guys. We have two rappers in-house. Can we have a huge round of applause for Bikram and Jen? The stage is all yours.
Check. Hello, what's up, people?
Check.
Yeah.
Hello.
So, मेरा नाम है जेन. मैं represent करता हूँ दिल्ली, और मैं आता हूँ दिल्ली से. जैसा कि आपको पता ही है, मेरा crew का नाम है खतरनाक Hip Hop Collective, and I've been rapping since from 8 years. और हमने कुछ लिखा है honor के ऊपर. So जिस तरह आप देख सकते हो कि अभी honor 9X आने वाला है, तो मैंने और विक्रम ने कुछ तैयार किया है. तो विक्रम भाई, क्या आप रेडी हो?
या
क्या आप लोग रेडी हो? आवाज नहीं आ रही, थोड़ा सा थोड़ा मुझे सुनाई कम देता है तो चिल्ला सकते हो
थोड़ा सा
ये hey, what's up? All right, so Vikram. तो विक्रम मैं ऑनर की तरफ से तो मैं एक कोई भी ब्रांड हूँ. All right. So let's go. Order. Your honor. करीब से देख मेरा फोन. Hey, order. Your honor. करीब से देख मेरा फोन. Triple lens, selfie, तेज धार. मेरी मार्केट में सरकार. खाएगा तू अब की मार. चैलेंज तो तूने कर दिया. मुंह की खाएगा इस बार. क्या?
क्या? हो गई तेरी बकर. अब मेरी बात नोट कर.
या
फुल स्क्रीन के नाम पर तू बस है काला धब्बा. पॉपअप के जमाने में तू बस रंगीला डब्बा. कौन से भरा हुआ तू बस नाम का ब्रो. इससे पहले पॉपअप सेल्फी लू तू निकल ले ब्रो.
अगर दिखाऊं डिस्प्ले तो मुंह का छिपाएगा. एक्स ये एक्स वो आज ही एक्स हो जाएगा. हार्ड अपना स्टाइल हार्ड अपनी डिस्प्ले. कंपटीशन करेगा बेटा निकल खिसक ले.
अरे नाम की तू खाता यहाँ पर ऑनर मेरे नाम में. प्राइस मेरा देख यहाँ चर्चा है अवाम में. छोटा तेरा फोन छोटी तेरी स्क्रीन. यू आर जस्ट अ मीम. अबे चुप कर हार्ड है ऑनर 9x का सीन.
ये एक बार हल्ले मचा दो. ये कैसा लगा आपको? ये हमने अभी रिसेंटली ये तो पहला है.
दूसरा, तो आज फिर दूसरा ठीक है.
ऑलराइट तो मैं थोड़ा भूल चुका हूं. मुझे देखना पड़ेगा.
सॉरी भारी तो पड़ेगा ही ऑनर ना फिर.
ओके सो नेक्स्ट इज रेडी. सुन मेरे एम से गेम है मेरा ब्रांडेड नेम है. हाई फाई कैमरा मार्केट में ट्रेंड है. तू अफोर्ड ना कर पाए बस देखेगा ड्रीम में. ट्रू कलर ब्राइट फुल लिट मेरी स्क्रीन. ये
ब्रो तू मिस्टेक है. ये पब्लिक का टेक है. डिस्प्ले जरा सा पुराना तेरा मेक है. तुझे सेल्फी लेना आता नहीं. पॉपअप तुझ पे भाता नहीं.
एक बार मैं बोलूं
सुन ले बात दोबारा मैं बताता नहीं.
पॉपअप दिखा के बस शो ऑफ करेगा. एक सेल्फी में बता कितना समय लेगा. मैं जंगल का शेर हूँ तू रास्ते का पत्थर. देख मेरा स्टाइल तू लेगा क्या टक्कर.
तेरे फीचर्स है बेकार. तू है महंगा बिना बात. पब्लिक सब जानती है तुझे पढ़ने वाली लाज. जब मैं चलता सब रुकता. तू मारता है डाका है. जहाँ तू खड़ा वो ऑनर 9x इलाका.
ऑलराइट तो ये 9x का इलाका है. एक बार अल्ले मचाओ. ये तो भाई मेरा जीत चुका है. मैं हार चुका हूँ. और मुझे इससे ज़्यादा कुछ बोलना नहीं है. ऑन अ 9x विन. सो नेक्स्ट एक लास्ट है. मैं एक लास्ट आपके लिए करना चाहूँगा. सो थर्ड स्क्रिप्ट है हमारे पास. ऑलराइट सो विक्रम आर यू रेडी?
या
सुन मैं हूँ सबसे रियल. और तुझे जानता ही कौन है. नाम मेरा मार्केट में तू एक चूजा फोन है. तू सस्ता सा बस्ता नापले चल रस्ता. डिजाइन तेरा देख जमाना सारा हंसता.
एक बात बता तू फिर आ गया होगा मुझसे बड़ा पर मैं फिर छा गया. तू पैसे लेता है स्क्रीन छोटी देता है. मैं पॉपअप हूँ बेटा संग सेल्फी लेगा क्या.
अच्छा देख मेरा फीचर्स दिखाऊं तुझे पावर. स्टाइल मेरा देख पब्लिक रुके मुझ पे आकर. रियल जमाने का रियल मैं हूँ हीरो. मेरे सामने लगे फीचर्स तेरे जीरो क्या.
अरे बस कर अब चुप कर कान खोल के सुना कर. जो बोला है तुझसे बस उस पे अमल कर. मैं फेमस हर मोड चल घर की तू. और अरे ध्यान से देख ऑर्डर 9x का दौर.
ये ऑनर 9x का दौर. यो सो मेरा भाई विक्रम और मैंने ये पूरा का पूरा सीन तैयार किया है. और विकास भाई ने पूरा प्रोडक्शन संभाला है. सो बिग शाउट आउट टू विकास भाई.
ये
एंड बिग शाउट आउट टू ऑनर 9x आल्सो जिसने ये अपॉर्चुनिटी दी हम दोनों को यहाँ पे रिप्रेजेंट करने के लिए अपने अपने वर्स. सो दिस इज ओनली योर वर्ड्स. एक शब्दों से हम जाहिर नहीं कर सकते. इसके लिए तो यूज़ ही करना पड़ेगा पहले. क्या बोलते हो?
सही कह रहा भाई.
तो बिल्कुल ऑनर 9x आप यूज़ करोगे?
ज़रूर.
तो ठीक है. ऑलराइट सो
ठीक है.
ऑलराइट सो मैं माइक पास करना चाहूँगा.
थैंक यू थैंक्स अ लॉट. थैंक यू. कैन वी हैव अ ह्यूज राउंड्स ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर बोथ द रैपर्स. Well, let's move on to the main part of the event, which is the prize. And for that, may I invite on stage Mr. Charles Pan.
So, product is finished. So many amazing products. The most important is the prize. What's your expectation? Huh? Okay. 1399. Is that a great zip? Best price? One more thing for 9X. You know, RD festive season is coming. So I want to provide an extra offer. In the first day of RD festive season, that is 1299. The price is good, right? Please set your bear on time to purchase product, okay? So for the high version, 6GB price 128, the price 1399. Okay, this is for 9X. For 5i, so what's your expectation? Can you tell me? 299? Oh, no. That is 199. Okay. You can buy Band 5. You also can buy Band 5i. This is the light version. Okay. So, watch. Do you like the watch?
Yes.
Yes, of course. This watch. I like it very much. I use it almost 2 months here. So, the price is? So, the big size. And for the small size, the price is 1199. So I have to remind again, set a bear and go to the e-commerce platform to purchase product on time. This is our honor earphone. Okay, you can buy it on Flipkart and Amazon. It's coming soon. Okay, this is all product today for you guys. Thank you very much. I will pass my time to Raku.
Thank you so much, Charles.
Thank you.
I would request all of you to kindly settle down because we have one special surprise and one special guest to join us. I'll just ask you to stay back for a couple of minutes.
Can you imagine? It took just 4 years to grow a fresh new smartphone brand into the number one e-brand in China. Hello, we're Honor. A digital brand born in the digital age for digital natives. An upcoming new power in the most saturated market on the planet. Our growth has been explosive, and we made history together. So, how did we do it? We did it with young people at our core. All together in a flat organization, we believe that the ordinary is never enough. We abide by the honor code, which moves us and drives us. We're unique, compassionate, deliver cutting-edge design, and we love building community connections through technology. We keep moving forward, opening new doors and doing new things. This mindset has made us number one. Trusted and preferred by an increasing number of customers. Every groundbreaking leap starts with a new vision, and our new vision is our new mission. We're inventing an intelligent new world for the lives of the young, busy, and connected. Hello, Yo-Yo.
I'm here. What's up?
Along with new smartphones, tablets, and wearable technology, we've got gaming PCs, home entertainment systems, and IoT, a smart ecosystem for homes. Gen Z is connected, innovative, and open-minded. They deserve to live more vibrantly. So we've developed a whole new visual language, a new logo, new design concepts, moving colors that imbue our tech with an aesthetic beauty, moving wallpaper for an immersive in-screen experience, partnerships with new artists, chic IPs, and high street fashion brands. This is the new face of Honor. Are you ready? Honor. Honor my world.
Thank you so much, guys. I would like to invite Mr. Charles Peng once again on stage.
Here, right now.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's about to get even more exciting as I'm about to call a very special guest to join us. Her extraordinary moves have left a mark on the hearts of millions of Indians in a very short period of time, just like the Honor X series. She has captured everyone's attention in Bollywood, and today she's here to capture yours. Yes, adding the X factor to Honor X series is none other than Nora Fatehi. Nora is a multi-talented young name in the Indian entertainment industry, and her Dilbar song from the film Satyameva Jayate created a rage with over 20 million views on YouTube in the first 24 hours of the release.
Look, yes, it's fine.
And she's already making waves with the song of her upcoming movie, Street Dancer 3D, and we can't wait to see her performance. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Nora Fatehi.
Hi everybody, hello. Thank you for having me today. I love your energy. Amazing, I hope you guys are doing great today. It's an honor to be here launching the Honor 9X. And as you can see, I have the phone with me right now. And the design is very sleek, it's very young, it's very stylish. Just like how I like myself to be.
Thank you.
Yes.
Okay, thank you, Rona. Really appreciate you feel so about Honor. So, you're very popular on Instagram.
Yes, I try to be popular on Instagram, yeah.
I think that is very popular. So, I have a personal question.
Yes.
Is how is the experience about our Honor 9X?
So, I've been using this phone for a few weeks now, and my experience using this phone has been magnificent. The features available on this phone has really serviced my need, especially for someone who's constantly on social media, who's always taking pictures, who's always making videos. I don't know if you guys know, but I have my own YouTube channel, so I make a lot of vlogs. So in order for my quality to be at the advanced level, I need a camera which is very good. For example, in the Honor 9X, you have the front selfie camera, which is perfect for clear pictures because the pixels is about 16 megapixels on the front camera.
Yes.
On top of that, you have the full wide screen. So if I need to watch my vlogs on the phone after posting them, then I have the whole screen to watch the videos in amazing quality and amazing clarity. Also, the best part about this phone for someone who's constantly on her phone is the battery life. That I feel is the best part because I don't need to constantly be carrying a power bank with me and, you know, looking for a plug point to charge the phone because the quality of the battery life is outstanding. Other things would include the storage. Mm-hmm. For someone like me who's constantly taking pictures and, you know, recording videos, I require a lot of storage space, and thankfully you get this with this phone. So amongst other things, like the fact that it's just so sleek and stylish, it's good for my image when I'm carrying the phone. Other than that, yeah, the storage space, the camera quality, The wide lens, which is great for portrait mode, panoramic photos, okay. And especially the portrait mode feature that's on this phone. So I feel like overall the quality of this phone is great for people, for any artist, I would say, and anyone who's excited about, you know, taking pictures, shooting videos, and creating content, especially in this age and era of content creation, a phone like this is very necessary.
Okay, thank you very much. I got to know you love travel.
I do. I'm constantly traveling. Yes. If it's not for work, then it's for leisure. Yes. But yeah.
So have you got a chance to use 9X when you are traveling?
Yes, I currently have been given the chance to do that. And the best part is it's lightweight. Mm-hmm. So, you know, traveling, it makes it easier. The kind of pictures that I've been taking with this phone and the video vlogs I've been taking, especially my travel video vlogs, have just been great in terms of quality. Recently, I did a video vlog with this phone where I've traveled to Morocco, okay. And you know, a lot of people's response was that the video quality was good. So I was like, yeah, because the camera on Honor 9X is just magnificent. So good experience for sure.
Thank you very much. It's the best thing I heard so far. And one more question. How is the experience about our Honor Magic Watch?
Yeah, the Magic Watch. Okay, so there are a couple of things about this watch that I really enjoyed. One thing is the 14-day battery life, mm-hmm. which I didn't believe initially, but after trying it, I was really shocked. Imagine like a battery life for 14 days. You don't have to charge something for 14 days. That's crazy.
Yeah, yes.
So I was like, exactly. Yeah, it was amazing. So on top of that, the fact that I can get really creative with this watch, it has a feature where you can actually put your own pictures.
Yes.
So that's cool to customize your own watch. That, for me, anything creative, I fall in love with. There's Bluetooth calling, so if I'm busy doing my makeup or getting ready, I can speak to anyone on the phone and get my work done simultaneously, which I think is very convenient for anyone who has a busy schedule. On top of that is the 15 fitness mode service that it offers, which is great for anyone who's like me, like a dancer or an actor who's constantly trying to get fit, working out, you know, opting for any type of fitness program, like a dance program or anything like that, or even to monitor your health. This is a great option as a watch for sure.
Thank you so much. I hope our fans also will feel there. So thank you.
Thank you for having me.
I hope you will continue
honor.
Your love with Arda.
Of course, yeah, thank you for, now I'm a part of the Honor 9X team and family, and it's an honor, and I'm really happy, and I'm sure we're going to go very far.
So after your comment, I think I have to remind the everyone present here and the viewers again, set the bell on time and purchase the product on platform.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay, okay.
It's time. Bye. It's time for photo op. May I also request JJ to come on stage? JJ, can you join us on
stage?
Okay,
this is mine. Yes. Please take mine. Thank you.
Yes. And I would request all the photographers to come forward for the photo op.
Okay. Okay. Sorry. Watch. Yes, watch.
Awesome. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
So much for having
you. Thank you.
Awesome, thank you.
Okay, Rahul, that's to you.
Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you so much, everyone. I just want to thank all of you for being a part of this wonderful moment, and which adds to Honor's already invaluable product portfolio. And without further ado, we would like to invite you to join our experience zone, which is right at the back of the stage, and you can get the hands-on of all the products which we have launched today. At the same time, I just want to announce that the lunch is being served at the pre-function area outside. So after, once you're done with the, you know, hands-on experience with all the demo phones, you can please have your food. Thank you so much.